Cyclic Redundancy Check. CRC is basically a data verification method that computer uses to check the accuracy of data on the disk. It occurs due to hard drive corruption, misconfigured files, registry file corruption, etc. To avoid a system failure caused by CRC, follow this video to learn 4 solutions to fix the issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. These are the 4 methods we are going to show you in detail. For data security before fixing the error, you can use a reliable data recovery tool to retrieve data from the inaccessible drive with cyclic redundancy check error. Tenorshare 4 DDIG is a professional data recovery software that can not only recover data from inaccessible or unreadable drives, but also can retrieve any lost or deleted files. To recover data with 4 DDIG, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select a location where you lost data, and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDIG will start scanning the hard drive to find lost or deleted data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview, and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. The great thing about Windows is that it has a variety of tools that you can employ to troubleshoot the data error cyclic redundancy check hard drive error. Disk check is one of them, and amongst the safest at preserving your data during the fix. Here's how you can use it. Step 1, go to My Computer and right-click on the partition with the error, and go to Properties. Step 2, once in the Properties window, go to the Tools tab and press the Check Now option under the Error Checking section. Step 3. Now, you can choose to scan the drive to troubleshoot it and solve the CRC error. CHKDSK is the go-to utility for most of the data-related issues on Windows, and the disk part has encountered an error data error cyclic redundancy check is no different. To use the CHKDSK for this problem, follow these steps. Step 1. Bring up command prompt, select run as administrator. Type in the following command, chkdsk/rh. Here, h is the particular drive that is giving you the error. Step 2. The chkdsk utility will now scan the partition and give you the report and restart your PC. Your device will be fixed on startup if this method works. If not, move on to the next one. If a logical issue with your hard drive is the source of this error, then a system file check, SFC scan may also be able to solve your problem. Here's how to do it. Step 1. Run command prompt as admin and type in the following command, sfc/scano. Step 2. The scan will now commence and will troubleshoot the issue. If you are using an external hard drive and still cannot get around the data error cyclic redundancy check external hard drive error, then it's time to format your hard drive. Step 1, plug in the drive and open Windows Explorer. Step 2, right-click the drive and choose Format from the drop-down menu. Step 3, select the file system you want, give your drive a name under Volume Label, and make sure the Quick Format box is checked. Step 4, click Start, and the computer will format your drive. But if you format the hard drive, you will lose all your important data like photos, videos, documents, and more. You can easily retrieve the data with Tenorshare 4DDIG data recovery tool. Hopefully, you can finally fix data error cyclic redundancy check with these methods. To recover data from inaccessible drives or retrieve lost files after fixing the issue, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.